It was arguably the biggest upset of the Olympic Games in Beijing. U.S. women's softball team did not win the gold medal. They lost to Japan in the gold medal game. They lost to a team they had already beaten twice in the Olympics. Local Olympian Monica Abbott of Salinas, key member of the U.S. softball team. She'll be coming back with a silver medal, which isn't bad, but it's probably not what she had in mind. This was the last year, at least for now, that softball will be an Olympic sport. At the awards ceremony, Abbott and other Americans took softballs and wrote out 2016. Their way of saying they want to see softball back in the Olympics for the 2016 games. Here's Monica talking about her Olympic experience.
I think that Beijing and the country of China has put on a great event here at the Olympic Games. And, you know, opening ceremonies was amazing. The village is beautiful. And for the most part, there was about five people to every one athlete ready to do anything that you needed. So I think overall it was a good experience. As far as the political aspects for softball, we kind of were more into the fact, personal softball experiences, that 2012 was out, and we were going to try and, you know, wanted to make a statement, which we did at the end of the medal ceremony tonight, putting the balls down in 2016, having all three medal teams down there, and that was more always prevalent throughout the entire games in the past year.
She wants to see softball continue. If you're wondering what's next for Monica Abbott, she will not be returning to Salinas anytime soon. We're told that anyway. After the Olympics are over, Monica Abbott's going to go directly to Knoxville, Tennessee, and back to school at the University of Tennessee.